The thing a cotton crop likes the most is your shadow in that field. You absolutely have to walk your crop. My name is Joe Herkamp. I'm a cotton farmer from Knoxby County, Mississippi. The U.S. cotton producer is striving to grow the highest quality cotton, the better grade, the premium, the longer fiber we can have. You just want that pure, white, beautiful cotton. We're 100% machine picked. We use the newest technology, which is the round bale picker. They are so much more efficient. The way that they are wrapped, they allow us to have a lot higher grade cotton throughout the season. Everything is controlled by computers. The pickers are so advanced now. The result is that we get the crop out faster and we get it out with better quality. We have in our pickers a computer that actually maps the field. It maps the specific location where that bale was produced. It assigns an RFID number to that round bale. That number will follow that bale to the gin. If it's in Vietnam being spun and they have a problem, we can trace that all the way back to the producer and the acre that it came off of. The U.S. cotton farmer wants traceability. If there's a problem, we want to know about it. There's 100 ways to take leaves off of a plant, and the end result is you want all the leaves off because that in turn is contamination. The United States gets a premium for our cotton because it is contamination free. We are trying to produce a quality pound of cotton as efficient as possible, to use as few inputs and leave a smaller footprint. This is just a beautiful crop. It's more challenging, but I grew up on these same fields that we farm today. There's no other way of life that I would want. There's something about growing cotton. You almost have to be a cotton farmer to understand. You seem to walk a little taller, stand a little straighter. You're just a little prouder if you are a cotton grower. I really can't explain that, but my fellow cotton farmers will understand completely.